Operating across the Middle East, Africa, Southeast Asia, South America, and Europe, Webcor is a 30-year-old privately owned multinational group of companies. Our core business is the manufacturing, sourcing, trading, distribution, and marketing of fast-moving consumer goods, frozen foods, commodities, and quality building materials. Since 1978, Webcor has held a firm position as a major global services provider. Today, Webcor Group's distribution network expands over more than 60 countries. We operate 38 companies and 100 warehouses with an annual turnover of billions of dollars. More than 2,226 highly trained employees represent the creative force driving our market-leading brands throughout our international network. From producer to purchaser, Webcor Group ensures expertise, dedication, and efficiency. Webcor Group, one step further. The group was founded in 1978 by Mr. A.N. Nisser, and our first retail textile store in Kinshasa, Congo was opened. In 1979, Actitha, the first industrial project in Kinshasa, was established. In 1990, the company had 21 retail stores and 5 factories, a soap factory, a crushing mill, and a palm oil refinery. In 1992, Angoalisa, our Angola hub, started operating, and in 1994, Nextra, our first European trading office in Antwerp, Belgium, was established. In 1997, a plastic, foam and packaging plant were operating, and in 2002, 53 warehouses, out of which 38 cash and carries, became available across the African continent. In 2003, Webcor Holding was established and accessed new international markets with the opening of offices throughout Europe, Asia and South America. 2007 marked the acquisition of Pasta Baruto, the group's first industrial activity in Europe. Our mission, consolidating our leading position globally and steadily expanding our product range through our manufacturing capabilities and acquisitions, all the while maintaining efficient operations worldwide and delivering world-class services. Our vision is to become a major global market leader by expanding our FMCG section and building a solid supply chain to be recognized as the best manufacturing, trading and distribution group and services provider in the near future. We source, produce, market and distribute soft commodities, fast-moving consumer goods, FMCG, building materials and frozen foods. Our trading companies ensure the efficient delivery of products across the whole network to more than 30 countries throughout the African continent. We operate from our trading offices in Argentina, Uruguay, Geneva, Singapore and Belgium. Local distributors around the world ensure extensive and effective market coverage in Gambia, DRC, Angola, Namibia and Mozambique. Our network covers Angola, Benin, Nigeria, Kinshasa RDC, Niger and all major countries in the African continent. We operate industries in Angola, Italy, Congo and Mozambique. We source from Italy, Belgium, France, USA, China, Uruguay, Argentina, Thailand and Malaysia. Webcor is strategically focusing on expanding the FMCG section. The various food products, including soft commodities, pasta, canned foods, condiments and snacks undergo a unique process of manufacturing and packaging to guarantee high quality and freshness. Webcor's market-leading brands include Bella Vida. Bella Vida preserves the traditions and ensures the conservation of time-honored recipes. Bella Vida offers a wide variety of products, including premium pasta, tomato paste, peeled tomatoes, vegetable oil, pure soya bean oil, milk powder, rice, and canned vegetables. L'Aigle du Nord, L'Aigle du Nord hails are the best one could find. L'Aigle du Nord proposes the finest in sugar, salt, yeast and wheat flour. A product that makes Webcor proud. Primavera, soybean cooking oil. Pasta, tomato paste. Kingstar, sardines, tuna, palm oil. Stallion, rice, sugar, wheat flour, yeast, corn flour. Delice, juice. Candendo, baby diapers. The Webcor supply chain ensures a complete cycle from sourcing materials to production and packaging to distribution. By the implementation of a dynamic and vigorous supply chain management system, Webcor Group functions within four divisions, each having its own full-fledged operation. Manufacturing, distribution, sourcing, logistics. Our food processing factories use the latest in high-tech machinery. Meat and poultry are treated with the most advanced industrial methods of food conservation. A team of professional experts supervise the operations from sourcing the finest raw material supply to the finished product in order to guarantee the highest standards of processed food products. We maintain the most meticulous hygiene conditions in all our food processing plants. All of our products are subject to the most rigorous quality control procedures. The Beruto Pasta Plant is the group's most recent acquisition. The premises are located in Carmagnol on a lot of 50,000 square meters. This Italian facility has an annual production capacity of 60,000 tons, 7 production lines of different shapes of long and short cut pastas that cater to both Beruto's own brands and other clients' private label productions. The company exports 80% of its production outside Italy to more than 60 countries all over the world, with 40% market share in Germany. Gruppo Lora, our modern biscuit manufacturing factory in Angola, produces 400 kilograms per hour. IMEX Trade started its operation in 2003 in Luanda, in the rot molding field, producing 2 sizes of water tanks. Presently, IMEX produces from 200 liter up to 16,000 liter water and petroleum tanks. The product line expanded to include street cones and separators. The production of non-food products focuses on the plastics industry in 5 modern high-volume plants in Angola. Our products include mattresses, plastic and industrial PVC pipes. An injection molding factory also contributes to this range of manufactured goods. In Kinshasa and Mozambique, we package imported powder and bar soap under the SoClean brand name. And in other areas, we have forged strategic alliances with international manufacturers in the building materials field. Webcor has utilized ocean transport as an efficient means of distribution for many years and has a long-standing reputation for efficiency and reliability. Every year, Webcor Group ships over 600,000 metric tons of conventional commodities to warehouses worldwide. 100 warehouses are strategically located throughout the African Webcor network and equipped with the latest modern storage control systems to ensure and maintain product quality. And an extensive fleet of trucks is owned and operated by our group in order to provide efficient inland transport services from and to our warehouses. Ango Alisa, our 17 years old Angola hub, manages over 50 warehouses, employs over 1,200 employees, and handles the distribution of more than 120 products, including international brands, to the country's major provinces. The Webcor Group has established an efficient, fully comprehensive distribution network, aiming at accommodating the vendor, distributor, retailer, end user life cycle in the fast-moving consumer goods sector. We reach out to our customers through direct sales activities and door-to-door delivery to all outlets. Our customer service division maintains constant contact with both our A-list clients and field sales force, guaranteeing 100% service satisfaction. We source a large range of frozen foods and commodities, wheat flour, rice, sugar, beans and palm oil from various regions across Europe, the USA and around the world to cater for a growing number of distributors and suppliers, mainly in Africa. Webcor exports annually more than 23,000 tons of coffee to more than 15 countries, including 60% to Europe, 20% to the USA, and 20% to the Middle East. 13 coffee washing stations have been established in Burundi. Premium coffee is imported from East Africa, South America, and Indonesia, and sold mainly to roasters and coffee distributors. Why Webcor? Strong distribution muscle. Selling value rather than cases. Connecting directly with customers. Optimal management of our supplies and deliveries. Multiple presences in different parts of Africa. We are prominently present nationwide and have been active in Angola since 1992 and throughout its unfortunate war. Angoalisa is a local African company owned by the one family shareholders of Webcor. Our long-time experience in Angola and sharing its natives' culture and habits made us part of their national family. Insightful leadership, strategic planning, determination, hard work and boundless aspiration are the main ingredients of our success story as a multinational manufacturing, trading and distribution group and service provider. We perceive our future position in the global marketplace as a creator of synergies between industrial, commercial and logistical services. With a long-standing reputation for fair business dealings and ambitious long-term goals, we offer the perfect partnership for commercial and financial relationships. The Webcor Group. Always one step further.